like you're trying to make your ass fall out. And I think I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal. And you already know me, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal. Black money, let them all say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, it ain't bands. I'm a great man, well, say friend. I play a whole late night, DJ A-Man. Room full of boppers, tell them give me timber. Bit it up, now I'm gonna hit the covers. I'm S-A-G-E, who would like to know? B-5-4-5, large, me and you throw. West side, you do what you do. And you got sale, what that shit do? Yes, nigga, my bitch, the way that I grew.
I got Black Ops 3 too. Oh, okay. I just gotta put the disc in. Huh? Yeah, but I deleted it like a while ago. I just gotta put the disc back in. That's why I'm gonna download it right now. She a trick for a dollar bill. I'll be right back.
But just in case you're looking for me, I gotta go tell some folks what's what. Yeah, I've been waiting for something like this to happen since Trevor took off. Vultures showing up in Sandy Shores, looking for scraps. Don't worry though, Ron's got it all under control. Unless, you know, you wanted to help? Backup would be nice. They've taken over Trevor's old place at Ace Liquor.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. Thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
Join me if you want. What's it called there? I just put Black Ops 3. Oh, there's not enough space. Hold on, let me. Oh my god. Alright, let's go. Please tell me it's loading. Yeah, we good. Oh my god. Bet I'm not downloading that shit, bro. That's why she headed to the cockpit. Black when it says what they am, I went there. I just play them like a game, all pants, and trailer. I'm hella wrong. Listen to the way I'm not downloading that shit, bro. Big ass waste of space, bro. Alright, bro.
Couple girls in the back with some party mouths. Get them back in, then turn the party out. Shake it like a red nose, I'ma let them out. Wow, this money on me. I come take it from the chair. All she gonna do is get an actor, hacker, hacker. Is she gon' shake it? Like a red nose. Like a red nose. Is she gon' shake it? Like a red nose. Like a red nose. Is she gon' shake it?
Have a nice day.
nigga, bro, what? Bro, I can't fucking get my car from the insurance, bro.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Easy.
I'll bring it to you.
Puto. Useful money hacks in GTA. Bro, imagine. You know one thing we should never do? Upload a video of us trading on the internet. About trading? No, yeah, but making a video of us literally trading. Because that shit is going to get us patched.
That's why we're not going to post it.
I know.
I already made like a horror account.
No, yeah, I know, but that's good, that's good. That song goes hard, bro. De las cumbias originales, mi grandma.
Pero, de las cumbias originales, con mis compas, Grupo Frontera.
Y Fuerza Rígida, compadre.
¡Pierro, pues! ¡Márquenle, compa Carlos! ¡Sí!
So it's infinite bargains, so you can run the infinite bargains, like when you infinite bargains, you'll be rich.
Okay. Don't we need an Avenger though? Or no? Or is the Avenger just like part of the mission? Baby, bandame.
I don't understand that thing the best.
Hey. Do we need the Avenger for that mission, or is the Avenger part of it?
The Avenger's part of it. Oh, okay, okay. Need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Mm-hmm. About the teleporting thingy, I know what to do, like, without counting. I recognize the sounds.
Oh, yeah, when you're walking? Yeah, yeah.
When it spawns you in the doom, doom. You know?
Yeah.
So I just wait till I hear that. You want me to teleport over there too or no?
Want to run me the infinite Bogdan first?
Mm-hmm.
Alright then, yeah, teleport over there. And just invite me to your facility. Alright, have you done the facility, guys?
No. You do it. You invite me, yeah?
Well, no, it's because basically, no, because you're going to run me, Infinite Bogdan, so.
Oh, yeah.
So you teleport there and just invite me, because I have to go to your facility.
Mm-hmm. All right. I got you. Vende, vende, vende. Right, I'm there. Don Pollo. on, Gop.
Yeah, baby.
This nigga, bro.
I'm gonna join the job.
Oh, whoa. Sally, that girl. Sally, that girl. That girl. Sally is a girl that likes to play. And if you want some loving, Sally is okay. She has a different fellow every day of the week. Two or maybe three, just to make it sweet. Sally wants a man she can call her own. And 6700 she can call on the phone. Sally's never tired and she's never alone. All Sally wants is a fellow with a bro. Bitch, bitch, yo ass is Steve Jobs, bruh. Yo ass is Steve Jobs. I see that shit right there. You got a fucking robot on your fucking chest, bro. What you mean? Bro, look at this. Bro, look at this dude's face, bro. No, you are not. Love exposing the government. Think only better. That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into. When whoosh, I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone's trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it.
I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who it is. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who.
Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving...
Siri, technically, bruh. Clifford, bruh. Look! Siri head ass. Siri head ass.
Data is gone. It has to be the Russians. Or the North Koreans. Or the Iranians. Or the Chinese using a proxy agent. The fact is, if we cannot figure out who is behind these data breaches, then Clifford is useless. We can get paid. Of course we can. There are three data thefts I need you to unbreach. Re-breach. Broach.
I'm a natural communicator. This is the topic. How I've been treated. How I've been mistreated. It's an American tragedy. Kill the clever genius so that numbskulls could take cheap bribes. Yeah, I'll pay whatever it takes.
We'll need serious cash. Six figures minimum.
No problem. My share price is through the roof. Look, three problems. Three easy enough solutions.
Could you stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please?
Oh, God.
Yes.
Three data thefts.
Oh my god. 15 trillion data points in enemy hands.
Three simple solutions.
Okay, bro.
Data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
You'll have to steal an ambulance to get in there.
Old fashioned analog. I love it. Retro. Problem two. Four of these vans are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow here.
Okay, that sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it. But if someone could get inside...
Give me a minute. I know these stealth helicopters... These things. Now, Avon, these all do seem...
Is that the Valkyrie?
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
Well, get to work and good luck.
Pleasure to meet you. You look nice. I like your hair.
Thank you. Progkill Clifford.exe.
Damn, bro. Man, whatever. I ain't trying to do this head away.